Hello everyone, my name is Kent Smith. I am a transition to teaching student. I will be teaching for the first time this fall. I will be teaching biology at Topeka High, but currently I'm an active duty combat medic. I'm actually the medical operations NCO for 1st Infantry Division, which basically means I track all of the training, certifications, and manning for the medics on Fort Riley. In doing so, I have spent in my career a lot of time working with automation. I'm typically known as the automation guy in the office or in my unit, wherever I'm at. So I am very familiar with technology. I am a rather quick study. I think my strength is actually what I call reverse engineering. So I'll take somebody's tools or their systems and break them down and analyze them and then incorporating them into my own so I can figure out what it is that they've done well. And incorporate that into my own systems. On my weakness would be, you know, my unfamiliarity with the education platforms. I'm not really familiar with the Google apps as far as on the education side, Google Classroom and those types of apps. I don't know, but I'm very willing to learn, and I'm typically a quick study, so I look forward to learning that information. As far as access to products, I know that Topeka High is one for one on Chromebooks, but I'm not sure what else I'll have access to once I get into the classroom. They're still working on the master schedule, so I'm not 100% sure which classes I'll be teaching. I know I have biology, likely have anatomy and physiology, which is great because as a medic, it's really been my meat and potatoes for the last 23 years. So I'm really looking forward to this class and learning new systems and being able to build, you know, going into the fall and building a good classroom for my students. And this is an excellent fit considering what they have in the classroom already. So I look forward to working with everyone, and thank you.